The most dominant group in WWE history, the Bloodline.
A group who will do anything to maintain their grip on WWE.
And that means constantly obliterating the competition.
Well, tonight will be no different.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
These men are the greatest of all time. By any metric.
We are talking years in the main event scene. Record-breaking title reigns. Dominant wins on the biggest stages.
And they are looking to continue delivering in every department.
And there remains no reason to doubt them. They are still as deep as they are dangerous. This is still their yard.
And the Bloodline has survived rare losses, defections, yet still remain strong.
Yeah, tonight is a showcase of the Bloodline's strength.